Happy New Year to everybody, and thank you so much for coming today. We are here, the team of Jazbaa, having our initial readings together as a team, and I'm very excited to work with Sanjay.
After Bizarres now with Jazbaa, so how excited are you to work with Sanjay? Because he had an approach through Abhishek Bachchan, he said. Because he was so shy to come to you directly, then you approached Abhishek first, then he came to you.
I think no, it's not for any other reason. I think what tends to happen is I'm obviously, justifiably and completely besotted with my Aradhya. And I keep telling everybody in the business ki, that's a lifelong thing. Na kal ki baat hai, na aaj ki baat hai, wo toh hamesha ki baat rahegi. And I think what he did was, of course, he gauged with Abhishek if I'm ready now to actually go on the floors with the movie, because jaise ki main 3 saal se aap logon ke saath interact kar rahi hoon aur main kehti gayi hoon ki main scripts padh rahi hoon aur aage jaake shuru karungi. Lekin wo aage, kaafi aage badhta gaya. And I lost track of time, completely blissed out in motherhood, and glad on it. I'm very, very glad on the time I have fruitfully spent with Aradhya. And so I think Sanjay checked with Abhishek if you're ready, and I said yes, and Abhishek told him yes.
But are you part of Sanjay Gupta's movie?
Absolutely. I mean, that's not even a question. We're here working together. I love his work, and I'm very, very excited and looking forward to Jazbaa.
How much people?
Like,
the work you did to transform yourself for this film. Kitna aapko apne aapko workout karna pada, change karna pada.
Your obsession continues.
Yeah, obsession is for life, but it's a good thing. It's a good thing. I mean, imagine now, this is what I get associated with, it's cool. No, that's not the way I look at it. It's about a film and what you need to prepare for it. And it's the director's call, what they're looking for in their character. And that's what you deliver to as an actor.
An adaptation of a foreign language film. But what it is what we're not talking about. We're contractually bound.
Sanjay,
what
did you give to Mr. Bachchan?
What kind of character do you want to come to character? Nothing. The script of the film is on her. जो फिल्म का किरदार है वो डिटेल में डिस्कस किया है एंड शी इज वर्क अकॉर्डिंगली ऑन इट
किस तरह से रुक देख रहे हैं कुछ थोड़ा आइडिया
नहीं वी नॉट गिविंग अवे एनीथिंग राइट वी नीड टू होल्ड बैक कुछ नहीं नथिंग अबाउट द फिल्म वी आर स्टार्टिंग शूटिंग इन अ वीक्स टाइम फ्रॉम नाउ
Yeah.
No, no, it's not about that. It's just that you are excited about anything. Every time you start a new venture, new film, you know, it is there is a certain level of excitement. And for me, officially, the journey begins today. From here on, we start our first reading. In the next 5 days, we start shooting. And then we go on. इस बार आई एम हैप्पी दैट द लोकेशंस आर बॉम्बे एंड क्योंकि फिल्म पीरियड फिल्म नहीं है लाइक माय प्रीवियस फिल्म सो इट इज बॉम्बे टुडे एंड बॉम्बे टुडे इज मुंबई टुडे कंटेम्पररी मुंबई टुडे विद इट्स ऑल न्यू स्काईलाइन एंड ऑल द न्यू आर्किटेक्चर एंड एवरीथिंग सो दैट इज समथिंग आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू शूटिंग राज बॉस नो नो जस्ट लोकेशन बॉम्बे यार
कब तक फिल्म को पूरा करना चाहते हो
फिल्म की शूटिंग अप्रैल में खत्म हो जाएगी जून में कर्टन रेजर है और सितंबर में रिलीज है
कुछ स्पेशल
एक्सपीरियंस मिस्टर बच्चन की अभिषेक की जी नहीं किसी की थैंक यू
I can only smile modestly. You're paying me a compliment and it would be very rude of me to accept it in all humility. It's for you to make the conclusion.
But how is the reaction when Sanjay came to say that you were a part of the movie?
Well, I read the script and I liked the script. That's why I'm doing it.
Tell us
about that. Not allowed to speak about it.
To working with Sanjay Gupta after 18 years, And of course, with Ash and Irrfan, I'll be working strangely for the first time. And I'm looking forward to this film. It's an amazing script. And I don't want to call it Aishwarya's comeback film. The people, actors never go, they just take a break. And we're looking forward to this, basically.
So, but are you fond of Sanjay Gupta's movies or his films?
I like his movies. I like the way he directs him. He's a very stylish director and... This time he's chosen a script which is based on a Korean film. I've seen the Korean film. I've read the script also. I think it's going to be fantastic.
So it's 7 days, I guess, if I'm not wrong.
Yes, it is 7 days.
Now, so, apart from this, you're about to shoot about in contemporary Mumbai, sir. Contemporary Bombay. The one thing you like about Bombay, that's the concept.
Madness, chaos of Bombay. There are certain chapters in life you like to forget. Me being chairman of censor board, I've left behind me, and I think any film which has been sent to revising committee, I think is on the discretion of the censor board, and I think they have to decide how they should deal with this film.
So, but one thing I would like to say is that thank you so much for telling us that it is an adaptation of 7 days, because Sanjay was not only speaking.
Maybe I was not supposed to say that.
I think hopefully the shooting would start in another week's time, and this would be my new role, probably producing a film, and it's a great thing to produce with Sanjay. It's a great script, and I think amazing cast, and Nitinji is here, and I think we're going to have lots of fun with Jazbaa.
But are you going to act also on this?
No, I'm just producing this film, and because I really enjoy the script, and I feel it's going to be one of a kick-ass thriller and an amazing action film.
And also, there are reports that Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who is leading, who cut lady films, the proper lady
film. Well, filhal to aisa meri knowledge mein kuch nahi hai, jahan tak mujhe pata hai ki.
Because you are the producer, that's why.
No, that is what I'm saying. Mujhe is bare ki koi jankari nahi hai. But aisa kuch nahi hai, jahan tak mujhe pata. But she is working on the film, and she is quite excited to shoot another week to go, and it should be a good film.
But sir, are you fond of Sanjay Gupta's movies?
Oh, definitely, right from the beginning. I mean, from Atish times, he's been a fabulous director, always been out of the box, something new. He has something new to offer all the time. Matlab kuch naya banane ki koshish karte hain, kuch hatke karne ki koshish karte hain. So that is something great to watch about.
So your take on it?
On what? I think there's a lot of excitement for SL Vision, which is doing very well in Marathi cinema. Would like to really now take off in Hindi as well. So I'm very excited.
And as the producers, I just like to know, what's the budget?
Well, it's definitely, I mean, such a great star cast. Yeah, please.
Let me answer two questions first about Aishwarya's visa and about the budget. You know what the mainstream film budgets are like today, you know? So it's going to be nothing less than any mainstream cinema budget. So you can imagine. Okay. So you can say that this film is going to be in the range of about 30-40 crores, whatever that normal budgets are. And we're just starting off because we are still planning quite a lot of things. As far as fees are concerned, let me tell you, Aishwarya is definitely charging less than what she normally charges. And you know, although we don't discuss commercial aspects with the media as such, and she's very excited about the project, and there is no question of charging more just because she has a comeback or anything. It's the excitement of the project that's lured her to this film.
Okay, Sachin, sir, Jazbaa
ko definitely bahut badi opening milegi, kyunki of course Sanjay Gupta coming back after Wadala, and Aishwarya's come back after a long time, and after Guzarish, and she's very excited about the film, and we all are excited. I mean, that's the reason we all are on board with this project. So we hope a huge opening for the film. On a good day, Dabang would open on a big number. On a bad day, another film which is good but may not open to a big number. So it's all about timing and release and everything. So it depends, but we definitely expect a huge opening.
Yeah, it's again a reminder how our selection panel was so kind of the film. They didn't send it for the Oscars, but the film is finding its own way, and making its presence felt all around the world. And BAFTA is special for me because the first film, my first film which won the award was BAFTA. I went with Warrior for BAFTA, and Warrior won 2 awards. So, yeah, it's still special.
And how excited you are for today's Jazbaa?
I'm looking forward, I'm hopeful, and I like this script. So excitement will come as the shooting will come.
Yeah.
वो हमारा सिस्टम है ऐसा ही है.
You'll be seen in great characters, great films this year. Apart from Jazbaa, you also have a very realistic kind of film called Nayoda. So can you tell us something about it?
Nyota ke bare mein I can't say anything right now. The film which I have completed is Madari with Nishikant, Piku with Sudhir Sarkar in Nyota. I'll definitely talk about in detail my experience with Mr. Bachchan, and it was special, and I never imagined in my life that I'll be facing a camera with him, sharing the screen with him, and it was one of the memorable experience. And once we start publicizing Piku, then I'll talk it in detail, what was my experience.